Can you talk about that? You guys are going down the score at the end of the first half and the fumble exchange there. What happened?
Yeah, you know, we had a pretty basic play on. They got some really good pressure from the backside. DeMario and I mishandled the snap. That's on me as a quarterback. I got to make sure in those situations, probably was first or second down. Worst case situation, just take a knee as a quarterback and move on. So it's a learning experience, but we got to know better than that. Our identity is owning the football, especially when you get down to the inch line. You know, it's got to be score or you know, a negative play, nothing like that.
Jordan, it kind of looked like USC's receivers were just kind of running all over the place out there. Did it feel like there was any kind of like speed difference out there between the secondary and the receivers?
No, I mean, we just got to do what we're coached to do, and you know, they get big plays when we don't do that. And, you know, a lot of it's on me. You know, I got to do better. You know, I got to be a better leader out there, and you know, we just got to cover them there flat out. They beat us on plays, and that can't happen in the secondary.
Jordan, you guys expressed some confidence still going into Pac-12 play in spite of some of the fits and starts that you had in non-conference play. How are you feeling about the state of this football team right now?
I feel great. You know, my confidence in our team is will never change. You know, they were the better team tonight. And, you know, we took a big loss last year early in the season to UCLA, and we bounced back. And so we just got to move forward, get better, and you know, there's another week. You know, just move forward. That's the biggest thing.
In the past, this program hasn't shot itself in the foot as much as you guys have with the ball security issues. You guys dropped a big pass tonight. What are the issues there? What's contributing to kind of some of the stalled drives, the ineffectiveness of the offense?
You know, drops are going to happen, that kind of stuff. You know, you can't control, obviously. You just move on to the next snap. But other than that, I mean, you know, I felt that we did do a good job running the football tonight. You know, obviously, I think the biggest thing for us is when we do get down to 40-yard line, you know, 40, 30-yard line, we have to start moving forward into the red zone and start putting up points. And as a quarterback, that's my job, whether it's ball location or you know, a couple times tonight, just overthrowing receivers and whatnot. But I thought the protection was great today. Getting hit in the conference playoff, that our offensive line played their best game yet. So I think that this offense and this especially the way the defense performed in the second half, we should be really excited about moving on next week because we are a championship caliber team in one of the best conferences in college football.
I know that you guys have a next play mentality approach every day, but when you look at a scoreboard and you see a 28-0, a 35-0 in the first half, what is like the bigger picture feeling associated with that?
Next play. That's all you can do. This is college football. This is the highest level of college football. As a football player in those situations, don't look at the scoreboard. All you can control is the next snap. As a quarterback, catch a snap, make your reads, and not go backwards. It's as simple as that. We've been in situations before where it doesn't really matter what the scoreboard is. We know that we're going to get a next snap, and we have to execute. And I thought our defense did a great job of that. In the second half, we were competing the whole entire game, and I thought that as captains of this football team, we should be excited about the way our players responded.
Jordan, can you just talk about how much they threw underneath tonight and how much of an issue that was, and then just some of the tackling problems?
Yeah, you know, that stuff that, you know, we just got to do better. I mean, tackling is, you know, something that we work on and talk about all the time. Just got to do better in those situations, you know, mostly myself and you know, those under routes and stuff, that's just, you know, miscommunications, guys not doing what their coaches do, and, you know, I got to do a better job of communicating out there, and, you know, I take all the blame for that, just because, you know, I'm the leader of this defense, and, you know, we don't like stuff like that to happen, and we'll get it corrected and we'll move forward. That's the only thing we can do.
Thank you.